Hello students, welcome back. Today we will continue our chapter number 4, that is multiplication and division. We have completed our first 3 activities of this chapter and today we are going to continue our activity number 4. Before starting this activity number 4, students, please go through the part 2 of my video in which I have discussed with you about the concepts of division. Because in this activity, that concept will be very helpful to you to understand this activity more better. Students, activity 4, question number 1. The question number 1 is fill in the blanks. Students, here you are given your first, I am taking as example as that, ki you are given a number 1, 2, 5, 4, 7. That is 12,547. And when you divide this number by 1, so what the product you will get, what the answer you will get here. Students, we have gone through the first property of division, that whenever a number is divided by 1, the quotient is the number itself. The quotient will be the 1, 2, 5, 4, 7. Okay, students, whenever a number is divided by 1, the quotient is the number itself. This is your first property of the division. Come to the next part, that is, you are given a number 87450, that is 87,450 divided by itself, that is 87,450. Student, this is your second property of the division. According to which property, when a number is divided by itself, the quotient is always 1. Again, when 0 divided by 35, means student, when a 0 is divided by any other number, and I have told you that it must be except the 0. When 0 is divided by any number, the quotient is always 0. So your first question is the fill in the blank, students, and this is totally based on your properties of division. Now students, activity number 4. We have discussed about our first question, that is fill in the blanks, in which you have to do the properties of division here. Now come to question number 2. Find a number which when divided by 35 gives the quotient 22 and remainder 14. Students, here you are given that you have to tell the number. Numbers means you have to tell the dividend which when divided by 35. So 35 is your divisor and the quotient is 22 and the remainder is 14. You have to tell the dividend part here. See the solution of this question, students. Two students, we have discussed in our properties of division and also in checking of division, our division algorithm. Our division algorithm was that dividend is equal to divisor multiply quotient plus remainder. And according to this question number 2, you have to tell that number which when divided by 35. Okay students, so here divisor is your 35 and 22 is your quotient given and remainder is your 14 given. Okay students, you have to apply your division algorithm here. So on multiplying 35 into 22, we will get 770 plus 14, you will get 784. So the required number means our dividend is 784. This is your answer. Students, look at question number 3. 3699 when divided by a certain number. Okay student, this is the number which is given to you and when this number is divided by a certain number, means you are not given your divisor here. Here this number is your dividend and by the number, this number is getting divided. That is not given, that is at a certain number, means divisor you have to find here. Gives 231 as the quotient. So your quotient here is 231 and 3 as the remainder and you have to find the number. Student, this question is totally same as question number 2. Here you also have to apply your division algorithm. Okay students, quotient is given to you, remainder 3 is given to you and the dividend is given to you and here you have to find the divisor. Students, look at the question number 4. Here you have to complete the table. Students, here you are given the numbers and you have to divide those numbers by 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakhs. Okay students, we have discussed in our previous video, that is part 2, about whenever we have to divide the numbers by the digits like this, that 1000, 10,000 or lakhs, we always follow a same pattern. So I am just discussing with you a one part of this to help you understand this question and you have to complete all the other remaining parts. Question number 4. Whenever you are get any this kind of questions that you have to divide that number by the, here I you are given you have to divide this number by the 10,000. So what we do always, students, we simply remove the last four digits to get the question. Okay, students, you firstly, there are 1, 2, 3, 4. Four digits are here now. So we simply remove the four digits of this number. Four digits are 3, 4, and 5, 6. Okay, students, like this. Okay, students, on removing the last four digits, what we will get? We will get the remaining numbers as our quotient, and the numbers which we have removed, these will be a remainder always. This is the way we always attempt the question of this kind.